Tesla's all-electric semi-truck is set to hit the road in 2019. The truck pulls from the company's Model 3 sedan. The engine is comprised of four Model 3 engines, and the two displays used to show GPS and diagnostics are the same displays used in the Model 3. And just like Tesla's other consumer vehicles, it will have an autopilot feature on highways. While semi-trucks make up a small portion of vehicles on US roads, they account for a significant part of all total vehicle emissions. Tesla's electric semi-truck is hoping to change that. I spoke with Jimmy O'Day, a clean vehicle analyst at the Union of Concerned Scientists, who told me that at first, these vehicles might be a little less environmentally friendly.
So there's more upfront energy consumption to make a battery electric vehicle than a traditional gasoline, diesel, or natural gas. There's just more energy to manufacture the battery. It's an energy-dense component. But the good thing is that over the course of operating the vehicle, an electric vehicle has far lower emissions than a diesel, natural gas, or gasoline vehicle. And so you make up those emissions. In the case of cars, it's about a year payback.
This isn't the first ever electric semi-truck. Chinese company BYD already has electric trucks on the road in California. Tesla says the electric semi-truck will be ready in 2019, but Musk is known for missing his ambitious deadlines. The same parts used in the Model 3 that Tesla is currently struggling to build and ship to customers are the same parts that's being used in the electric semi-truck.